Today, I am literally getting pampered from head to toe. At Cote d'Azur, they are acclaimed for using holistic healing with a primitive yet luxurious twist. Their aromatherapy treatments are customized to each client ahead of time. And well, right now, my need is definitely some R&R. Hey everyone, okay, so I'm here with the owner of Cote d'Azur, Carolyn. How are you doing today?
Hello, I'm fantastic.
Thank you for having us. So now I wanted to discuss the name Cote d'Azur. Did I even say it right?
You did. Cote d'Azur. It's coast of blue. Coast. The French Mediterranean. Nice, Monaco. Anytime you see a film with France and it's got a beach scene, that's Cote d'Azur.
Now, okay, I want to know the difference between a holistic spa and just a normal spa.
Theirs is more of a pampering experience where things are done on the outside of you.
Oh.
Sometimes there are chemicals, sometimes it includes a Botox, sometimes it's different.
Right.
Yeah, so it's really more on the outside beauty.
Mm-hmm.
Ours works more on the inside. You're gonna feel better from the inside out. So
okay.
The beauty's coming from the inside. Yeah, East meets West more than glam.
And I definitely think that it's getting more popular, the holistic style of treatments. People care more about their insides now than what they care about their outsides, but I think for them to feel better outside, they have to feel good on the inside.
Exactly.
Yeah. Okay, so Carolyn is going to give me a body scan, and a body scan is important. Why?
The body scan helps us to determine what aromatherapy we're going to use for you for
okay.
the day. Basically, I want you to make an energy ball. I want you to
okay.
feel what I'm doing.
Okay.
Rub your hands, kind of bounce a little bit,
Oh, wow.
Okay, feel it?
The energy ball. Yes.
So I'm going to be sensing where the energy is moving around your body. Throat's a little bit hot.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
It's a little bit blocked.
Warm. I use my throat a lot. I talk a lot.
You talk a lot. It gets tired.
Yeah.
What you're going to be getting today,
okay.
you're going to be getting a Dr. Hauschka facial, an indigo massage, an ionic foot soak, a 5-element energy balancing acupuncture treatment.
I am ready.
Products that we use on a day-to-day basis, our deodorant, our toothpaste,
mm-hmm.
our shampoo, conditioners, they all have different kinds of toxins, formaldehyde, and
right.
all of them.
Mm-hmm.
And so they're layered, so you're laying yourself all day.
Oh,
so what we're
yeah.
trying to do is remove that so that your experience is natural and healthy. And so you're going to feel better, you're going to look better from the inside out,
oh,
rather than us
true.
Coating mm-hmm. Just the outside.
Oh my goodness, that was probably one of the best facials I've ever had. At Cote d'Azur, now my day is just begun, so it's time for you guys to leave. Sorry. Bye-bye. Get out. California Adventure TV.